Do aliens exist in the universe? Well, of course they do. It's a mathematical certainty.
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to The World According to Jon. My name is, as you know, Jon Paula. Today I want to talk about UFOs, aliens, and extraterrestrial life. Earlier this week, Google celebrated the 66th anniversary of the Roswell incident by having a really fun and creative Google Doodle that was a flash game where you play as a crashed alien in Roswell. You have to pick up your spaceship parts and fly back to wherever you came from. And it got me wondering, you know, we've never actually discussed aliens on this channel before, and this is a show where I discuss things that interest me, and aliens always have. Since I was a little kid, I've always been really fascinated with the government cover-ups, the conspiracy theories, the Roswell crash. But despite all the hoaxes, lies, cover-ups, conspiracies, and some of the worst quality footage ever recorded, we still have no empirical proof that aliens actually exist. Now, recently, NASA discovered that there was water on Mars millions of years ago, which proves that we can indeed have life outside of Earth. And I think everyone was under the impression that, yes, that seems kind of a given. Earth is not necessarily anything special. It's a big rock. We have some water, we have some lava, we have some oxygen, we have some nitrogen. And it's a pretty good place to call home. But of all the billions, trillions, and size of this universe, there has to be a few other rocks with life on it. And there has to be a few of those rocks that have been around long enough to form intelligent life. And there have to be a few of those rocks that have intelligent life capable of traveling long distances and maybe visiting us. Which is basically what Frank Drake's 1961 equation theorizes. That if you take a big enough number, like the number of stars in the universe, even the most minuscule percent of that number is still greater than one. Which basically proves that, yes, somewhere out there, there is intelligent, space-faring aliens capable of traveling long distances and communicating with us. It's just a question of whether or not they have or not. There's a lot of evidence to suggest that, yes, maybe we have run across them from time to time. Or maybe they're all following the Prime Directive and waiting until we get light-speed technology before they say hello. Both are possible. Quite frankly, it's probably closer to the second, or probably closer to the third option, which is they haven't discovered us yet either. The universe is really, really big. It's probably going to be a long time before we ever notice anybody else, but rest assured they are out there. And that gives, I think, us as Earthlings, puny little Earthlings on our puny little rock, third from the sun, a little bit of hope. To know that we are not alone, there are other people out there. UFO conspiracies, there is a glimmer of truth there. I mean, aliens do exist, and there were crash landings in Roswell. Is it so hard to believe that maybe they're connected? I mean, yeah, it is kind of hard to believe, but it's not impossible to believe, and I think that's what's kind of cool about it, and what always fascinated me as a child. And I hope someday we can meet up and become teammates and form a United Federation of Planets and go flying off into the Delta Quadrant together. It would be a great time. But please let me know what you think about UFOs, aliens, extraterrestrials, and the whole Roswell conspiracy in the comments below. But for now, that is the world. No, universe, according to me. My name is Jon. Thank you for watching and listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.